What's going on, everyone? Alex De Silva, happy as Larry Group. Hope you are well. And welcome to your daily dose of happiness. I hope you're having an amazing day, afternoon, evening, wherever you are in the world. Oh, it's a beautiful day today. Look at this. We're out in the forest. We're having a nice little walk, enjoying the sunshine. It's a beautiful day, actually. It's really, really nice. Ruby's having some fun. And I wanted to talk to you guys today. I got up early this morning and went for a really nice run. I usually just do an hour, and I try to then get a little, I get competitive with myself. I don't try, I do. But today was a nice pace. So I set the pace and put the action in. And one of the things that kept coming up for me as I was doing this workout was, you know, we created words and we created language globally. But what I started to realize as I work with clients and as, you know, I do work on myself and, you know, with Lucy and the kids, I started to realize how limiting our words are. And something popped into my head, you know, don't be limited by your words, be limitless by your actions. And that kept going round and round in my head. And as I was running, don't be limited by your words, be limitless by your actions. And that's so true. The words that we use limit us in the things that we want to do in life. We tell ourselves that we're not good enough. We tell ourselves that this is too hard. We tell ourselves that it's too difficult, it's too painful, it's too shameful. I'm too resentful. And we use these words that come out of our mouths. And we're blocking our throat chakra. Even as I'm saying that, I could feel my throat starts to feel weird because I don't usually speak like that. And, you know, I usually words more like, yes, I can do it. I will do it. I must do it. You know, I'm successful in all aspects of my life. You know, I'm great. I'm fantastic. I'm phenomenal. Now my throat feels a lot better. And I use these words that just allow me to just be limitless. And I put action into them that allows me to continue to be the best version of myself in mind, body and spirit. And I wanted to share that with you guys today because, as you know, you know, we're guinea pigs to what we teach. So I don't just tell you, I don't just spill out words. I put the work in myself. You know, Lucy does the same. She did a workout after me and now we're in nature. You know, we're walking, we're taking Ruby for a nice walk and we're enjoying life. You are a free human being. You limit yourself to the things that you say, to the things that you think, to how you feel and the actions that you don't put out into the world. And that's what limits you to reaching your full potential. And I want to share that because I've been there. I've been there. We held our first ceremony, a group ceremony, breath work, and we were working with some plant medicine as well. And it was beautiful. It was such a beautiful experience to watch people go through their experiences and to just watch them shine. It was phenomenal. It's such a blessing to see where we're going with our business and how we're going to continue to kind of grow and expand and help to change people's lives, to show people how free they are, how free you are. But you are limiting yourself by these words, the way that you think, the things that you believe which aren't true, and the lack of action. So how do you change? You stop using negative words. You stop using words of fear. You stop using words that keep you down, that make you feel not worthy, not good enough. If you're using words that make you feel painful, that make you feel pain, resentment, anger, fear, depression, stress, anxiety, then you're using the wrong words, aren't you? You're using the wrong words. If you're using words of love, kindness, compassion, freedom, look at this. This is freedom. This is freedom. I'm safe. I'm healthy. I'm happy. I'm joyful. I'm fulfilled in every single area of my life. I've struggled. I continue to struggle. But you know what? I keep pushing through. I keep putting the action in because the action is what makes me limitless to everything I do, every single thing that I achieve. So start using less of your words and more of your action. Change your words and put them into action. Have an amazing day, afternoon, evening, wherever you are in the world. And as always, be great, be fantastic, and be absolutely phenomenal today. Take care.